Bishop Wooden will be the guest speaker for the Success District Meeting, hosted by Superintendent Christopher Stone, to be held this evening at 6 p.m. The service will be held at Unity Worship Center Church of God in Christ, located at 1106 East Webb Avenue in Burlington. The service can be viewed on Facebook at the Unity Worship Center page and on YouTube at the Unity Worship channel. Everyone is invited to Tuesday night service to be held March 16th at 7:30 p.m. in the Multipurpose Room. The speakers will be Evangelist Ethel Sussums and Elder Lauren Roberts. Get ready for 30 minutes of power and join the Upper Room Missionary Circle for Friday Night Live to be held Friday, March 19th at 7 p.m. via conference call. The speakers will be Evangelist Sherry Walker, along with three fire starters, Evangelist Crystal Singletary, Missionary Lakeisha McMillan, and Evangelist Sherry Lyon. To participate, dial 605-313-4802 and enter access code 56338 when prompted. The first NC Third Call meeting of 2021 will be held Saturday, March 20th at 10 a.m. here at NC Third headquarters. Our prelate, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., will address the jurisdiction. All credential holders, jurisdictional workers, and NC Third members should be in place. National assessments are due at this time and will be collected in the multipurpose room. The second leg of the New Horizon District Tour, hosted by Superintendent William H. Cooper, will be held here at the Upper Room, Sunday, March 21st at 6 p.m. Additionally, the New Horizon District Meeting, Worshiping Servants Contending for the Faith, will also be held here at the Upper Room. Beginning Tuesday, March 23rd at 7:30 p.m., our jurisdictional prelate, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., will be the opening night speaker. Prepare your hearts and minds to be a blessing to our leader. Wednesday, March 24th at 7:30 p.m., District Missionary Margaret Mose will be honored and will also preach the word of the Lord. Thursday, March 25th at 7:30 p.m., First Assistant Pastor James Parker will deliver the evening message. The meeting wraps up Sunday, March 28th at 6 p.m., when Superintendent William H. Cooper will be honored and also deliver the conclusion of the matter. Calling all parents, grandparents, families, teachers, social workers, therapists, and supporters of youth. Anxiety, depression, suicide, loneliness, fear, drugs and alcohol, human trafficking, and sexual immorality are just a few of the enemies which attack our youth daily. Let's go to war on their behalf through prayer. Join Elder John Amanchukwu with parents in prayer every first and third Wednesday at 6 a.m. The new conference call number is 351-888-6425 and an access code is not required. We are calling all of the K-12 youth worshiping servants who worship God to join our youth pastor, John Amanchukwu, every Wednesday at 7 p.m. for youth Bible study. He will continue in the series, Faith That Works, and will minister from James 4. Please send an email to gn@powooden.org to receive the Zoom link and be sure to share it with a friend. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Be sure to spread the word to your family, friends, and the community. The Upper Room offers two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. or 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ also invites you to join us for our Easter services to be held Sunday, April 4th at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. as we celebrate our risen Savior. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ continues to abide by CDC social distancing guidelines. Our ushers will seat all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together, and everyone will be seated using designated markings providing a 6 feet diameter around each area. Additionally, temperature checks and hand sanitizing protocols have been added to further promote measures of safety. A hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol will be provided and is required for entry. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777, and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used text-to-give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund. For example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Something's going on in the Upper Room.